Well, it's been a great start to the first season of Spruce Mountain Basketball. Both the boys and girls teams are off to unbeaten starts. Tonight, the boys team hosted Hall Dale. The Bulldogs came into the game with a 4-1 record. Sam Shepard hits the fallaway jumper, but the Phoenix would start to pull away from there. Zach Bonnevy hits the three to give Spruce Mountain the lead for good. Then James Barker dishes to Nate Schenk. The layup to extend the lead there. All right, then on the fast break, Jake Bessie fires ahead to Schenk for the hoop and the foul, and Spruce Mountain improves to 6-0 with the win right there. All right, unbeaten Deer Go under a new head coach, Travis Magnuson, took on Lisbon. The game would never be in doubt here. Cody St. Germain hits a short jumper off the glass to give the Cougars a quick 7-point lead. Caleb Turner then hits a three to extend the lead 12 points. Josh Turbide then widens the lead to 20 points in the first quarter. Deerago wins 94-21. The Cougars host Spruce Mountain on Tuesday. St. Dom's hosted Madison. The Bulldogs trailed at the half but dominated the third quarter. Austin Kane hits a jumper to give Madison a 30-25 lead. Later, Dylan Price drives and dishes to Stephen Lawrence for the lay-in. Madison led by 12. Joe Bryant would try to rally the Saints back in the fourth quarter. Madison holds on for the 53-41 win. The Mountain Valley girls hosted Winthrop. The Falcons would lead from start to finish here. Ayla Allen takes it to the hole for the two of her game, a high 16 points. Mountain Valley would dominate the offensive glass. Michaela White gets a put back. Later, Chrissy Briggs gets the rebound and the layup right there. Mountain Valley goes on to win this one, a whopping 50-9.